I went fishing one day, and I pulled up a big one, and as it crested the lip of my boat, it said, "Hey bro, what's the deal? I'm just swimming around looking for a meal. Now this lip piercing makes me look emo. How about I jam a hook into your face, asshole?" So I removed the hook from his fishy face, and I apologized. I said, "I didn't know you were a magic talking fish." I said, "I'm not a magic fish. You're just stoned off your ass. But whatever.